नमो भगवते वासुदेवाया।
ओम नमो भगवते वासुदेवाया।
ओम नमो भगवते वासुदेवाया।
ओम नमो भगवते वासुदेवाया। Bhagavatam, 3rd canto, 28th chapter, text number 19. Stitam Prajantam Asinam.
Stitam Prajantam Asinam.
Shayanam Vaguha Shayam.
Shayanam Vaguha Shayam.
Prekshaniye Hitam Jaye.
Prekshaniye Hitam Jaye.
Shuddha Bhavena Chetasa.
Shuddha Bhavena Chetasa.
Stitam.
Stitam.
Standing.
Standing.
Prajantam.
Prajantam.
Moving.
Moving.
Asinam.
Asinam.
Sitting.
Sitting.
Shayanam.
Shayanam.
Lying down.
Lying down.
Ba.
Ba.
Or.
Or.
Guha Ashrayam.
Guha Ashrayam.
The Lord dwelling in the heart.
The Lord dwelling in the heart.
Prekshaniya.
Prekshaniya.
Beautiful.
Beautiful.
Ihitam.
Ihitam.
Pastime.
Pastime.
Jayet.
Jayet.
He should visualize.
He should visualize.
Shuddha Bhavena.
Shuddha Bhavena.
Pure.
Pure.
Chetasa.
Chetasa.
By the mind.
By the mind.
Translation. Thus always merged in devotional service, the yogi visualizes the Lord standing, moving, lying down, or sitting within him, for the pastimes of the Supreme Lord are always beautiful and attractive.
Sthitam brajantam asinam shayanam vahasayam prekshaniye hitam dhyayet shuddha bhavena chetasa. This is meditation. These hatha yogis, they meditate in their impersonal feature. But our meditation, Vaishnava, devotees' meditation, is very easy. For the hatha yogis, they have to select place, asana, dhyan, dharana, asana. Asana is also one of the activities. But here, in Vaishnava philosophy, you are seeing the deity always, at least daily. So you have got some impression that our temple deity is like this. That impression, either you are sitting in one place without any activities, sitam brajantam, while walking on the street also, you can think of this deity. There is no difficulty. Either you are sitting, or you are walking, or you are standing, anyway, because the mind is there in Krishna's form. Therefore, deity worship is so essential for the neophyte. He can have always the opportunity to think of the Supreme Lord by the impression of the deity within the mind. Sayanam, even in lying down, in talking. So this is our process, this is the perfect process. You don't require any artificial method to think of God. It is natural. If you simply come to the temple daily, chant in the front of the deity, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare,
Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Hare Hare.
Then you become advanced immediately. Savai mana krishna padaravinda vachaṃsi vaikuntha gunānubhara. Now there are books. Either you chant, sit down in the deity room, in front of the deity, see how Arithriki is going on, how deity is nicely dressed with flower, ornaments. So if you constantly be engaged in thinking of the deity, that is first-class meditation. Not artificially going to, that is not possible. At the present moment, that as it is recommended in the Bhagavad Gita, you have to select a very solitary place and you have to sit down under certain posture, looking half open eyes on the tip of the nose, so that you may not sleep in the name of meditation. There are so many, and you have to follow brahmacharya. All these rules and regulations are there. Dhyan, dharana, asana, pranayama. What is called? Pratyahara. Pratyahara means you have to completely withdraw the senses from sense gratification. That is called pratyahara. Then there is samadhi. So this yoga system, it is recommended, but it is very, very difficult. 5,000 years ago, when Krishna explained this Hatha Yoga system in the 6th chapter to Arjuna, Arjuna was an honest man. He flatly denied, Krishna, these things cannot be done by him. Because in those days, especially a person like Arjuna, why he should speak lies? This meditation is not possible. It was only possible in the Satya Yuga, when people were very peaceful, long duration of life, there is no artificial necessities of life. Krite jadhyato Vishnu, at that time, to meditate upon Vishnu, and for years, just like Valmiki Muni, he practiced meditation for 60,000 of years. Then he got perfection. At that time, people used to live for 100,000. So, this meditation is very difficult to execute at the present moment. That is the verdict of the Vedic literature. Krite jadhyato Vishnu tetayam yajato makhai dapare parichajayam kalau tad harikitana. The meditation which was possible in the Krite, the Satya Yoga, Satya Yoga continued for 12 lakhs of years. Then Tritya Yoga, 8 lakhs of years. Now, Satya Yoga, 18 lakhs. Then Tritya Yoga, 12 lakhs. Then Dwapara Yoga, 8 lakhs. And Kali Yoga, 4 lakhs. Altogether, 43. Bhakti Yoga includes everything. So this process, this archan process, if we, everyone alternately, they should learn how to worship. That will give the impression of the Lord within the heart. And then either you are walking, or you are sitting, or you are lying, or you are eating, or you are talking, you always think of Krishna. This is the process. It will be automatically done. Sitang brajantam asinam sayanam bhaguhasa. Generally, the yogis, they try to find out the Vishnu Murti within the core of the heart. But this is as good. When you are walking on the street, then if you are thinking, there will be no hindrance to your activities, but you can think of Krishna. Sabai Manak Krishna, that's like Maharaj Ambarish. He was emperor. He had many responsibilities, but he practiced how to think of Krishna always. Sabai Manak Krishna Padaravinda. Vachangsi Vaikuntha Gunanu Varnana. You engage your senses. So, this is practice. First of all, think of the deity, first of all, think of the lotus feet, then the knees, then the thighs, then the belly, then the chest. In this way, as you become practiced, then go further, advance. In this way, when you become fully practiced, then automatically, in whatever condition you are, you will be able to meditate upon Krishna. That is the highest perfection of life. Satatam kirtayantam maham. Satatam chintayantam maham. If you always think of Krishna, always chant, chanting is also meditation. As soon as you chant, you immediately remember Krishna, His form, His name, His quality, His pastime. Where is difficulty? The Goswami is practicing. Krishna kirtana gana nartana paro prema mritamuni dhi dhira dhira janapriyo priyakaro nirmasaro pujito sri chaitanya kripabharo bhubi bhuva bhara bahantara bande rupa sanatana raghujigo sri jiva gopal. These six Goswamis, they are always engaged. Krishna kirtana, loudly chanting. The same process we are following. Loudly chant, always. Be engaged in archana. Always there is possibility of Krishna consciousness. The facilities are there. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu has taught us kirtaniya sadahari. Then prekhaniya. Prekhaniya, he is worth seeing. We are accustomed to see so many things. That is our bondage. Aknophalam. By the eyes, you see the deity, the Vaishnavas. The Vaishnavas, with tilak, with kanti, with chanting beads, as soon as you see, practically you know, as soon as they see this Hare Krishna movement people, they also chant Hare Krishna, giving a chance to the others. The dress is also required. You should be always equipped with tilak, kanti and shikha, sutra. Then as soon as a common man sees, oh, here is Hare Krishna man, Hare Krishna, he will chant. Automatically, you give a chance to chant Hare Krishna. So, this is required. The police ask us, they say, what is the necessity of this, that? No, this is necessity. You must always remain dressed like a Vaishnava. That is necessity. So, prakhaniya, that is very beautiful to see, otherwise how they become impressed. Immediately they become so pious that they chant Hare Krishna. The chanting of Hare Krishna is not so easy. So many people come here, but when there is chanting, they do not chant, because it is not easy. Jajibhaka Ramatubham, in the Shastra it is said, Ahvato sapachato upagariyana jajibhagri namatubham. Anyone who is chanting Hare Krishna, jibhagre, with the tongue, even if he is born in a family of dog eaters, he is glorious. That is, he is glorious. Jajibhagre namatubham. So, we give this chance. as soon as he chants Hare Krishna, immediately he becomes glorious. Immediately he becomes glorious. Ahamato sapachu tapigariyan jajibhagrina tipus tapaste. That means in his previous life he has already performed many sacrifices. Therefore he has got this qualification of chanting Hare Krishna. Tipus tapaste juhubu sushnu arya. They are really Arya, Aryan. He is chanting Hare Krishna. So we should practice ourselves to chant Hare Krishna always. Kirtaniya sadahari, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu recommended. Tinadapi sunichena, taroropi sahishnana, amanina manadena, kirtaniya sadahari. Harinam, this chanting of Hare Krishna mantra, one should practice always. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Rama. So, prikhaniya hitang dhyayet. This is meditation. That Shuddha Bhavena, Shuddha Bhavena, not artificial, but even if you do artificially, you will be purified by chanting. Artificially, if you do, that is in the Shastra, still the chanting of the Holy Name is so powerful that it will make you, because it is directly associating with God. So as soon as you chant, immediately there will be meditation. Shuddha bhavena cetasa, by consciousness, by the mind, by intelligence. This is the recommendation. The process of meditating on the form of the Supreme Personality of Godhead within oneself and the process of chanting the glories of pastimes of the Lord are the same. There is no difference. This is called Advaya Jnana. No difference, absolute. Either you chant here or you try to see within your heart the Supreme Lord, the same thing. The only difference is that hearing and fixing the mind on the pastimes of the Lord is easier than visualizing the form of the Lord within one's heart, because as soon as one begins to think of the Lord, especially in this age, the mind becomes disturbed, and due to so much agitation, the process of seeing the Lord within the mind is interrupted. Suppose one is a big businessman. He's always thinking of his business. How to sell this, how to purchase this. This is, his mind is absorbed with these things. So if he sits down to meditate upon the Lord, it will not be possible. It will not be possible. His mind will be disturbed and he will think of his business transaction. That is natural. But if you chant Hare Krishna loudly, you will be forced to hear Krishna. And that Krishna immediately comes within your mind by force. So it is better process than sit down and think of Krishna. When there is sound vibrated passing the transcendental pastimes of the Lord, however, one is forced to hear. That hearing process enters into the mind and the practice of yoga is automatically performed. For example, even a child can hear and derive the benefit of meditating on the pastimes of the Lord simply. Now that's like these children. They do not understand English, they do not understand language. But when they will be chanting, they will stand up and dance. So see how this process is. There is no question of language understanding, no question of being young or child. Anyone who will hear the chanting of Hare Krishna mantra, he will be enthused immediately, and that is natural. Unless he is covered with sinful activities, very much, he will be enthused. Cheta darpana marjanam. But even if he is covered with sinful activities, by chanting, immediately the process of cleansing begins. Sinnatam sakata krishna punna sarvana kirtana. Simply by hearing and chanting he becomes pious. And the more he becomes pious, he understands what is God, what is Krishna. Without being pious, nobody can understand. Jisham tu antagatanga papam janānāṁ puṇya-karmānāṁ tī-dandamahānīṁ. So the puṇya-karma means jagga-dhyāna-tapasya. That is called puṇya-karma, pious activities. So in this age, who is going to perform jagga? Where is that capacity? It is not possible. And who has got money to give in charity? Everyone is poverty-sickle. Manda samanda matayu manda bhagya. Everyone is unfortunate. Everyone is rich. So how he can give in charity? Any country you go, maybe in some special, otherwise you will find poverty-stricken men, hungry men, without any culture, without any education. They are majority. Manda bhagya. Mandasamandamati. And mostly sent person men, they are manda, bad men. They won't hear about their real necessities of life. Manda, sumandamanda. And if they are at all interested for progress of life, they will accept some so-called system. Sumandamata, it has no meaning, simply bluff. They will accept that. Manda samandamata. Why? Manda bhagya. Unfortunate. Manda samandamata, manda bhagya, upadruta. And always disturbed. This is the description of the man in this Kali Yuga. And beyond that, they are short living. The duration of life is very short. Under these circumstances, the general process is impossible. Therefore, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu recommended, Hare Nama, Hare Nama, Hare Nama, Eva Kevalam, Kalo, Nasteva, 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 Nasteva. So, this should be So, hearing includes applying the mind. In this age of Kali Yuga, Lord Chaitanya has recommended that one should always engage in chanting and hearing Bhagavad Gita. Jare dakho tare kaho Krishna Upadesh. Krishna also said, somebody questioned me, yeah, where is chanting is recommended in the Bhagavad Gita? There is there. Satatam kirtanam maham yajantastha dhirabhrata. And they say, where is chanting? Here is chanting, Maam, Satatam Kirtanam Maam, Maam, Krishna Kirtan, not this Kirtan, that Kirtan. They have imitated. No. Savanam Kirtanam Vishnu. Savanam Kirtanam means by the name of Vishnu. The Mahavadis have invented in Calcutta, in Bengal, they have invented Kali Kirtan. Kali Kirtan, the Ramakrishna Mission. They have invented Kali Kirtan. Why Hari Kirtan? Kali Kirtan. They were a party. As we say, because they are rival, we say Hare Krishna, they will say Kali, 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 like that. This is going on. Kirtan does not mean any other demigod. Kirtan means Vishnu. Sabanam Kirtanam Vishnu. Clearly stated. But these bogus, so-called swamis and yogis, they cheat people, bluff people by their own concoction. That is the difficulty. Even if you speak the right truth, they are unable to receive it because they have been deceived by so many rascals. So, kirtan means, Krishna says in the Bhagavad, satatam kirtan tang ma, Krishna. He doesn't say that any kirtan will do. No, he doesn't say. Satatam kirtan tam mam jatantasti divabrata. So, everything is there. Stick to Hare Krishna Mahamantra and see the deity always and have impression of the deity. And in whichever position you are, you'll be meditating and your life will be successful. Thank you very much. Chant Hare Krishna.